elders are. Now I'm seeing it. I'm seeing it. And that is why last time I was talking to my fellow governors that this Waze needs to be looked into. Our budget. So that you can continue to be more useful than you are currently. So this is a very good gesture, and I believe we will be organizing for one wakikubali na tuende huko hata next week, sindio? Na tukikuja, we are not going to come back immediately. We want to stay there for 2 days so that the loss that you have incurred today, you will gain. I am taking also this opportunity to welcome you to Siaya. I believe you must have seen what Siaya is. Siaya is a land of peace, and Siaya is a land of great people. You have not seen yet. Because, ask anybody who was the first barrister at law in this country, ilikuwa natoka hapa Siaya. Yeah? Who was the first sejo in this country, ilikuwa natoka hapa Siaya. Who was the first professor, ilikuwa natoka hapa Siaya. Who was the first woman elected MP, natoka hapa Siaya. Who is the first woman MP in Rangwe, natoka hapa Siaya. Who was the first woman MP in Kasipul Kabondo? And I talk about Siaya. So Siaya is very great. And therefore, even if you are going to collaborate, you please collaborate more with Siaya. And I believe the rich historical ties that has had, that we have had between Kikuyus and Luos, which have been exploiting. And BBI, Jeduong, you see, even if it can be put that the 50% of our tenders here in Siaya, tunapeana huko, sindio? Na hata nyinyi munatupatia 50, sinakua 50-50, ama nyinyi ni munataka kukieni. Let it be 50-50. And I'm taking this opportunity to welcome you. If you tender in Siaya and your tender is good, you will be given. So those people who are good at tendering, don't go back today. We know that the handshake that we have is what has brought this to reality, and we believe that it is going to be blessed, and finally we shall have the fruits of this handshake at the end of the day. Lastly, when you leave this place as you are going back, so mpaka wende na kijaluo moja nifundishe nyinyi kidogo. Nikisema BBI unasema upoto. BBI upoto means thick uji. Mnaonaga vile uji nakuwa thick. Yeah? So between us now and you, it is already very thick, isn't it? So utaeleza watu wa huko ya kwamba BBI upoto. Asanteni sana.